What it do, YouTube? Next up, we got Rod Wave.
Let's get it.
So, we finna react to Rod Wave. This is a Rod Wave throwback. You know what I'm saying? I need y'all guys to do me a favor. Where is Rod Wave?
Find out where he's at.
Is he locked up? Is he laying low? Like, do we have Instagram? I'm gonna look some of that. But where my boy at? Where is Rod Wave? You know what I'm saying?
He's supposed to be dropping an album.
He didn't drop one of it?
No, he did not. Remember he was arrested?
I don't be looking up artists like that, but once they drop, I tap in. Like, NBA Youngboy finna drop August 8th. I'm tapping in. But, yeah, man, y'all let us know Rod Wave, though. You know what I'm saying? We miss you, my boy. You know what I'm saying? You really talented, you know what I'm saying? You got a good voice, you know what I'm saying? So them streets need you. I don't care if people say, oh man, he too sad.
The girls need you,
the hood niggas need you, they need that pain, they need that, come on. But I know you finna come out with something. You're probably in the studio right now. You know what I'm saying? Whipping it up, going crazy. But we finna tune right in, we finna tap in. Let's get right to the video. Let's
thank you, big.
Yeah, we came with this one. Yes, we did. This one, like, we came with
this one. Was it love to a broken heart? Yeah. Only love got to know your part. I can tell by her hair and her lipstick. Baby girl materialistic. She wanna Birkin for all the time she was hurting. She want diamonds for all the time she was blinded. Hold on, cause that's our fault. How you break his heart, don't take no time off. How you go fuck him, then go fuck my dog. Girl, you cold as ice, you hot as hot sauce. She like a liquor with no chaser. Heart broke, cause a broke nigga played her. Now she looking for a rich nigga to save her. From rich niggas, bitch niggas, but got paper. She just want diamond rings. She just want designer jeans. She just want the lifestyle and anything that come between. Real country girl, but she got city girl dreams.
What is love to a broken heart? He said, what is love to a broken heart? That shit crazy. Damn, boy. You know, bro, you really got that voice. I ain't gonna cap.
Now she looking for a rich nigga to save her. From rich niggas, bitch niggas, but got paper. She just want diamond rings. She just want designer jeans. She just want the lifestyle and anything that come between. Real country girl, but she got city girl dreams.
What is love to a broken heart?
One love got to blow your part. I can tell by her hair and her lipstick. Baby girl materialistic.
She want a Birkin for all the time she was hurting.
She want diamonds for all the time she was blinded.
She want diamonds. What do you mean she want diamonds for all the time she was blinded? What do you think?
Blinded by love.
What do you mean about that? Like, what do you think he mean? Like, she want diamonds.
Love makes you do stupid things sometimes.
That's what you think?
Yeah.
I'm saying, okay, let's do this bar right here.
All the time that she was blinded.
For all the time she was. Know your part. I can tell by her hair and her lipstick. Baby girl materialistic.
She want a Birkin for all the time she was hurting. She want a Birkin for all the time she was hurting. Okay, what you think that mean?
All the times she's been hurt, she deserves the world. A Birkin is equivalent to the world. You know how much Birkins cost? I don't want a Birkin, but...
You do want a Birkin. Stop saying you don't. You do want a Birkin.
Not a bag type of girl.
You want a Birkin, though. You want Chanel. You want to travel the world. You want to Dubai. You want to go to Greece. Yes, you do.
I want to travel. I don't want a bag.
You will get it. It's that somebody gave you a Birkin, If I give you a Birkin, you're going to take it. You're not going to say,
oh. Well, I'm going to take it and reset it.
No, you're not.
Happy. Go
up. You're going to keep it.
Yeah.
I'll be like, what was my purpose of buying it?
Yeah, because they resell for so much more.
I won't buy it then. I'm like, you go. Keep my money.
Okay, yeah, whenever you're rich, then
I'll just go.
If you buy some shoes.
I'll go to Target and get you a Target purse.
I'll be happy with the Target purse.
She want a Birkin for all the time she was hurting. She want diamonds for all the time she was blinded. Yeah, I was in motherfucking Vegas. I'm doing the family thing. I'm sitting with my lady, my kids, and shit. My pops sat on the motherfucking blackjack table. Bitch sat down next to me with that goddamn AP on. It's about to fit the big one, the $50,000 one. Say, what the fuck? I ain't got no fucking AP. Shit. Yeah. Was it love to a broken heart? Only love got to know your part. Material. She want a Birkin for all the time she was hurting. She want diamonds for all the time she was blinded. She say no broke boys, no broke boys. She say no broke boys, no broke boys.
I like that song too, like.
Bro boys.
No broke girls. No broke women. We don't man like no broke women. Women like the women that's good. That,
they can take care of themselves.
Yeah, and that's what I'm gonna tell you what men want. Men don't want women that stress them out. That's the bad call. women don't
That was too smooth.
Men don't want women that's gonna stress them. Men just want a woman to believe in them. A man wants a woman that when they tell them their problems, even if they don't understand, they still understand. Men want, sometimes when men going through shit and they just want to succeed, sometimes they don't talk in front of them, you know what I'm saying? Sometimes, you know how they say, well, you gotta understand your woman. You gotta understand what she said. You gotta understand what she's going through this. I understand. It's the same way how you gotta, women.
Treat a man.
Yeah, you gotta understand, okay, what is he going through? Okay, why is he feeling like that? Okay. It's a reason why, you know what I'm saying? It's a reason why he's feeling something. It's something he's going, you know what I'm saying? So, men just, you know what I'm saying? You know, just want to get, like me, I will be rich, I will be successful, so I have to do a lot of things, like, a lot of shit to go that way. Sometimes my days ain't gonna go right. Sometimes my days, you know what I'm saying? I'm a very positive person, don't get me wrong. I don't like to argue, I don't like to yell, you know what I'm saying? If I feel like it's a bad situation, I leave it alone. I learned from that, I've grown myself, but, yeah, man. Men just want a woman that, you know what I'm saying, and be there when they down. Because when they come up, you know, you be so grimy and so much money. Come up, and you be like, damn, whatever. No, remember all the time you said I wasn't going to be nothing. And
now
I'm doing big drain. You know, now you in the Birkin. But yeah, man. Make sure y'all tune in. Make y'all tap in. And you'll keep going. You'll keep going crazy, you know what I'm saying? Keep taking action. Don't get up out of here.